Racing legend Al Unser Jr. busted for drunk driving in Albuquerque.
Tonight, the arrest is making national headlines after investigators say Unser was twice the legal limit and clocked him speeding at about twice the speed limit. He was going more than 100 miles an hour. New at 5, Action 7 reporter Lana Gold is here to explain this wasn't a typical traffic stop.
Doug, deputies tell us they caught this local legend racing another car down Paseo del Norte, and he was going so fast they could barely catch up with him. They say he was driving so recklessly, he's lucky to be alive. It was on Paseo del Norte where investigators say Al Unser Jr. put his racing skills to use early Thursday morning, a huge risk that landed him behind bars.
We don't know where he was coming from, but he did tell the deputies that he was, in fact, racing another vehicle.
Those deputies spotted Unser in his Suburban around 3 a.m. and say they clocked him going over 100 miles an hour, trying to beat another car on this normally busy stretch of road. Deputies pulled over the Indy 500 winner a few miles away on Coors. A report shows he failed field sobriety tests and was more than twice the legal limit. He told investigators,
"We caught the slower one, meaning him."
Is Al here?
We went to Unser's home after his release from jail to get his side of the story, but no one would talk.
Do you have any comment on the DWI arrest?
The drunk driving arrest here on Coors was his first in New Mexico, but he's been busted for this before in Indianapolis and Las Vegas, Nevada. But Unser did talk to Action 7 News after the Vegas incident in 2007.
Yes, it was a sad thing that brought me to this point, but I just thank the good Lord nobody got hurt in any of this.
At the time, he told us he's a diagnosed alcoholic and was trying to get healthy for himself and his family. But years later, his disease might have caught up to him again. We did get in touch with Unser's family here in Albuquerque, including his father, but no one would comment on today's arrest. Doug, back to you.
Unser is charged with aggravated DWI. He was released from jail on his own recognizance.